generate contours in CAD. Before the generation of contours, let us understand what original elevations are. Surface data that we have imported is considered as original ground level in contour module. Based on these elevations, the calculations for contour generation are done. It is necessary to set the scanning radius, contour interval, etc., before the generation of contours. All these settings can be done using the contour settings screen by selecting CNS command from eSurvey CAD menu option. For contour generation along with surface data, boundary data is also required. We can import the boundary or expect the program to compute the boundary. Boundary is determined by a factor called scanning radius in contour module. In simple terms, scanning radius is the value which indicates the average distance between the surface points. If you are not importing the boundary, then surface boundary has to be determined by giving proper scanning radius. The generated contours and other elements are stored in layers, that is, each individual element is stored in different layer. To view any of these layers, select the respective option under Output Layers. Next is the contour annotations. Contour annotations is used to label the contour line. Here, select the contour annotation at the endpoint. There are two ways to give colors to the contours for better reading of contour maps. One is the major or minor lines and the other is changed gradually. The distance between two successive contour lines is called contour interval. We have to set the contour interval depending on project requirement. Grid elevations are the interpolated elevation points which are calculated at regular intervals inside the contour boundary. Enter the intervals between which the grid elevations are to be calculated. The angle of grid is used to set the angle in which grid lines are to be drawn. The interval between the grid lines is called grid line spacing. After all the options are set, click on Apply and then close the settings screen. To generate contours, type the command CCON or select the CCON command from eSurvey CAD menu option. Select the elevations for which contours are to be generated. Here type No to export boundary option. The contours are generated. Now, draw a closed polygon boundary. Run the command CCON, select the objects, it asks to export boundary, type yes and select the boundary. Contours are created with the selected boundary.